seeing me fall under pressure. They ain't never ever seen me fall, nah, never. Always keep on up on them, cause I'm too clever. I will never ever sell my soul, nah, never. Cause I've been on the road, been on the road, I quit acting like you've been with me this whole time. Cause I've been on the road, been on the road,
I... Good afternoon, UDA. I'm Ava.
And I'm Maddie, and we're reporting for Trojan News Network.
The VFW is again sponsoring the Voice of Democracy essay contest, which is open to all high school students. The annual contest is designed to foster patriotism and allow students the opportunity to voice their opinion. The topic of the essay is what makes America great. Essays are judged based on originality, content, and delivery, and must be between 2 to 5 pages in length.
The top essays will also be voice recorded for final submission to the VFW and must be between 3 to 5 minutes in length. Cash prizes will be awarded to the top 3 students, and the winning essay will also be sent for further competition. All essays are due in the guidance office by Friday, October 18th.
There will be an important FBLA meeting this Tuesday after school. Please plan to attend.
Junior class dues must be given to Mrs. Seiler no later than Friday, October 18th. They are $25, and checks can be made out to the UDA class of 2021. If you are planning on selling Krispy Kreme donuts to cover the full cost of the dues, you must sell at least 8 items. All student dues, including back dues, must be paid in full prior to purchasing any prom tickets.
The UDA Archery Club will hold their 2019-2020 open house registration night on Tuesday, October 15th, 2019, at 7 p.m. in the middle school auditorium. Any students in grades 9 through 12 who are interested in participating in archery this year should plan to attend.
The Elizabethville Burger King is inviting you to come out and support the Upper Dauphin PTAC Sunday, October 30th from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. 20% of all Burger King sales will be donated to the PTAC. Come join us.
Mrs. Weaver's Discovery is making sleeping mats out of plastic grocery bags to be given to the homeless. These mats will help the homeless to stay warm and dry when they have to sleep on the ground or on cement, and they are light and portable. 500 to 700 bags are needed to construct each mat. If you have a clean plastic grocery bag that you do not need, please bring them in and place them in the box in the lobby or drop them off in room 207. Thank you.
The UDA Life Skills is having the annual Coats for Kids drive now through February, November 1st. We are collecting new or gently used clean coats of all sizes. We will take hats, gloves, and scarves too. These items stay local. Please help someone stay warm this winter. Thank you.
In Trojan sports action last Friday, the football team dominated the Waynes Valley Vikings, beating them 60-30.
For lunch tomorrow, we'll be having corn dog nuggets, meatball hoagie, baked beans, and low-fat milk.
That's a wrap for TNN. Thanks for tuning in today. Have a wonderful evening, and remember to be the one to make a difference.
I'ma be rocking like this. What? Y'all want talk? What? Why don't you put it on the blog? What? Rocking like this is my job. What? We can't help that we popular, and all these folks wanna flock to us. Come to a show and just rock with us.